And if you've walked past the pond at Big Spring Park lately, you may have noticed fish floating on the surface. We went looking for answers and were told that contractors are working on nearby construction. They're using a bypass pump to divert water around the culvert so they could make repairs. That means lower water levels, which is killing some fish. The city is working with contractors to explore better options that won't impact the fish.